Hi, my name's Scott Harris. I'm a chef at the Pentland Hotel.
Breakfast waitress, mainly, and then I go through front of house, coffee shop and bar work.
Hi, my name's David Henderson and I am an apprentice manager at the Pentland Hotel.
Hi, my name is Maya and I am a receptionist at the Pentland Hotel.
I'm going to be perfect, I didn't really choose it, it just happened. And 20 years later, it's still happening. So obviously, something's been right for me.
Both my mum and dad were chefs. And I remember from a young age being in the kitchen and tasting the food which they made. That was very eye-opening. I very much enjoyed that.
I speak four foreign languages, Polish, German, English and Spanish, and I really love to speak them. So whenever we have guests from these countries, I use the opportunity.
Meeting all the tourists and just hearing all the stories that they have. You can meet so many different people here within this kind of job, and it's just amazing. And all the staff as well, it's just like a home, like a massive family here. I love it.
I like the fact that my hard work doesn't go unnoticed. Yeah, I like the people who I work with. That's what makes it worth it.
I really just like the people. Actually, it just makes me happy coming to work. And that's the true answer.
I feel like in a hospitality business, because of the hours of the day you work and you work long hours with each other, you are all a team, and I feel like you do form bonds with everyone that you work with, even your like superiors. It's hard to describe, but you feel like you belong here.
I like that it's a small and very friendly staff, so everyone knows each other and cares for each other.
Again, I feel it's like a sort of family atmosphere here with the staff. And seriously, I was away for a while, 12 weeks, I had to hospital sort of thing. And when I came back, I just felt I was back home.
The scenery, the clean air, the people. I stayed in cities and stuff like that before, and the feeling of walking in the street and not knowing anyone is not really for me, you know.
You speak to everyone. It's like you don't like walk past someone and not be like, hi. That's what I like the most about it. It's just the whole so friendly and everything.
I had a lot of doubts to come to such a small and remote town, but I never looked back. I think comparing to a city life, because I'm from Warsaw, the capital city of Poland, so I've always lived in a big city. This quality life here is so much better. It's so much safer and healthier, much more relaxed, and people are very friendly here.
I just was born here and I just love it. I love its remoteness, and I think that's unique because we're so far away from everything, but yet we can get places if we want to. And I just love the fresh air, scenery, and a great place to bring up your family. Absolutely, I would say that.
It's not an easy job. It's not an easy job. You need to have a good work ethic. It's because of the hours that you do here. It's like you could be doing a late night one day and then having to come in early in the morning the next day.
Yeah, if you are a people person and you don't want to spend your life behind a desk, it's just a great profession, and I would recommend to learn foreign languages, because usually people who would like to work in hospitality, they love to travel, and it always helps to know even a few expressions. It makes our guests more comfortable if they are not confident with languages, and it's nice when you go abroad and can speak a little bit of a foreign language.